I guess patch the 0000 compared to when you guys played on your songs of Patriots. Let's get started. Oh man. I wanted to try this game forever. What the hell? Health warning. Ensure that you play in a brightly lit room and sit far away from screen as possible. And it's got a freaking install? I never knew that. No, I think I'll pause and let Snake smoke and I'll come back. Okay, obviously finished. Now can I play?
Kept you waiting, huh?
Okay. Okay, splashes of water. Oh, that's it. I hit start. I'm in start. They're gonna be all like liquid snake. Metal Gear Solid 4. Hitting start. I'm sick of these cutscenes. Options. Auto aiming. We don't need no stinking armor. View change speed. Let's increase it by one. Yeah, let's increase it to three. Game subtitles. Heck yeah. Wait, what? My control is acting weird. It keeps jumping around. Cutscene subtitles. Strong output volume. Con display size. Brightness. Yeah, let's turn up the brightness a little bit. Yeah, just a tad bit. Whoa. Why is that brighter? Yeah. That's what I want. Yeah. That's bright. Anything else? That's about it. Okay. Let's see, Metal Gear Online. Okay, I might see what this is, but if it's something stupid, I'm gonna cut it out. What is Metal Gear Online? What is this? Metal Gear Online, version 1.0. Is this multiplayer? This better be multiplayer. Yeah, begin a stinking download. Okay, I don't see if I have to do a lot of downloading, so I'll cut here and...